Hey everybody, it's Scorch82, and welcome back to Gunpoint. This game, sorry about that, I think I forgot I was doing it, and then some other stuff came out, and I just kind of forgot to come back to it. So if you're just joining us, it's been a couple of months, so I'm probably going to be a little rusty. I don't remember much of the dialogue options, and probably the best ways through some of the missions, but that might add to some of the enjoyment. I don't know, we'll see what happens. But at the end of the last part, we were in the mission to steal the prototype from, from Rook's facility. I don't remember if she had us go, she probably had us go steal her own prototype. I think that's what the story was for that one. So we went in, we did that, we stole the prototype, and now it's time to choose another mission. So, are we doing it for Gessler or this anonymous blah blah blah? I'm unsatisfied with the East Point Police Department's handling of recent homicide. I'm looking for an agent to help me investigate what really happened, so maybe we'll do this anonymous guy. First we'll go to the shop and see if there's any things we want to get. Cracker, we have that already. Can't afford anything else. Death Fluke, I don't plan on getting shots. Probably won't do that. I don't want any batteries now because they take money and they're consumable and the money is limited. So I probably mentioned that before. Let's go back and then we'll accept this guy's mission. Thanks for responding. The case I'm interested in is one you might have heard of. The victim's name is Selena Delgado, an employee of the Rook Firearms Company. Sure. Security camera footage from the murder scene was wiped, and Delgado's colleague Katie Collins was charged with the murder. I don't think she did it. I'd like you to help prove that. Don't make me guess. Why do you care? I'm the chief of police. You hired me to investigate your own incompetence? Cool. No, the departments. I was transferred here to do something about the town's atrocious record for corruption, and every other police chief who's been given the task has vanished or died in a freak gun accident. I'm not them. I intend to do some actual good here, and to do that, I need to stay alive. So when it gets hard, to tell whether my men are being lazy, stupid, or actually corrupt, it seems wiser not to ask them directly. That's why I need you. What do I gotta do? What is on this? Every off-site backup, the security camera feed was wiped that night, but the camera itself wasn't. Not everyone knows it, but the older models Rook uses to keep a local backup of the camera itself. I want you to go to the crime scene and get the camera's memory card. And that would show you who was there? Hopefully yes. If it's blank, we keep digging. Where am I going? Wedgwood Road, the Rook office. Just get to the camera on the third floor. It should be easy to get the card out of it. The data will be strongly encrypted, but I can decode it if you get it to me. Okay. So here we go. Let's see what we got for security here. Looks like I can just hop in over this thing. Let's see. We're going to disconnect all this crap. I'm gonna need to wiretap. So first, we'll turn this light off and open that door. And then we'll get down. Alright, I'm gonna re-get used to some stuff here. Alright, so now we'll go through. That door's locked, so I can't go that way. I gotta go through the elevator. Calling it. I think there's a laptop here. It's right there. Gotta get to the top office. Damn it. Go in. Go in, you! Alrighty. Wiretap. Crosslink. So here's what we'll do. We will turn off those lights and shut. If I call the elevator, it's going to make that guy turn around. So what I've got to do is shut the door. And then go up to that floor, and then go back down, open that door, and to get him to turn around. I don't remember how to do that. Get him to turn his own lights. Oh yeah, duh. I always screw this up when I get here, but if you turn the lights off, he starts walking. And then realizes he can't figure it out. And then he'll just walk right by me and not even see shit. Go down. Now I will open that door and then trap him inside. Go, go, go! Get out of here, you! I have no more use for this guy. And then the light switch being disconnected will prevent me from being captured. So now I've got to get this door open, which means that guy's gonna need to flip the switch for me again. Which means I'm gonna have to let him out. Poorly planned, but not a big deal. I'll go up. Back down again. Let this guy through. Go away. And then I'll go up. I'll get my objective. W retrieve. Go get my lappy top. Alright. Figures look bad. There's a gun ban on, and we're a gun company who can't avoid cutbacks. Mark's still there, let him know I'll be late tonight, his mobile's off. Rook, rook, rook. Now let's go! Out. Alright. No violence, none of that shit. We were very thoughtful. Twice the par time. Sorry, we got an upgrade point, so that's good. I like that. Okay, so there's an achievement you get, I believe, with the police chief, where he tries to, like, pin your involvement. He tries to, like, deduce your involvement because he thinks you're a liar. Let's sell him. There's nothing on it. That's suspicious. Very few people know about onboard backup on that model, and I can't think why someone would wipe the card and then go to the trouble of putting it back in. Thanks for your help. Anyway, I'll get back to you when I know our next move. So at that point, I think he knows that you're on to shit. And in another mission, he'll have the opportunity for you to steal some data. And we'll see what happens. Let's go to the shop. Booby trap electronics. Those are cool. Death fluke. Land silently from any height. Oh yeah, I have that one already. I always forget what I bought. Long shot, rewire enemy guns. That one is not as useful, but it can be, depending on your playstyle. Let's buy this one, even though I don't plan on... I don't actually plan on using it. Oh, I don't want to do this. I think. We actually have to... Alright, we're gonna get this guy to turn around. I should be able to do this. I don't remember. I think I can just quit these things, but I'm not totally sure. Let's get out of here. La la la. Okay. I don't really need that, so I'm gonna return it. Then we'll go do our upgrades. Power capacity. And how about jump strength? Good call. Alright, back to the police chief. Got a break. One of DataSec facilities. The murder broke into that night. I have a security camera. Unfortunately, I can't get a warrant for the footage without letting my men know I've reopened the case. So I need you to get it for me. You think the guy wiped the footage? Didn't wipe the footage of him wiping the footage? Cool. He may not be a clever man. So if I get this, we'll know who he is. He walked in front of that camera. We'll know what he looks like. He may not be in our database. We'll send you to figure out how to find him. Anybody see him? None who could give a usable description. Guy in coat was my favorite. Alright. Just get to the terminal at their main servers on the ground floor. The data will probably be encrypted again, so just copy it and send it to me when you get out. Cool. I'll do exactly that. Thank you, Mayfield. Alright, I think I'm going to get spotted if I hang out down here, so I'm going to need to not be in view. Alright, we can make this guy turn the lights off. And then I have him open the door. Barely got that one. And he can open that door as well. Alrighty. So now I should be able to get in there and wiretap. Wirejack. Word jerk. Alright, so now I need to get the elevator to be called down here. So this noisemaker will activate the door. And I can do that by doing this. Awesome. Alright, we got that. Now I should be able to go downstairs, and I can wire jack here, and now I have blue doors, and I want to be able to open, it's like turn the lights off, and then open that door, and then open that door. Call the elevator and wire this one to it. Oops. Shit. Well, I guess it worked. Never mind. I don't want to make any more noise down there and have all that be reversed. Now I gotta get this guy to turn around. Means I can turn the lights off over here. I think he'll turn them back on again, though. But that'll get him walking, at least. He's an enforcer. An enforcer guy. We'll get the data we need. And there's a laptop in the basement there. Alright, we're gonna need to hack really fast. We'll go back in. And then go back here. And now that we can remove his switch, we will open these doors. And I forgot to link to that one so I can get out. But we'll have to watch out because this guy will be able to see us outside, so when we run, we gotta run. Run for good. We'll get our lappy. Rook feeds. Ty, do you know if the feeds from the Rook office across the street got backed up here? Do you have admin rights? If so, you might want to check the footage from the 15th. The night that I stayed late on my way to the car, I saw a guy making out with some Latina chick on the top floor. I look exactly like Mark Jackson. I know that chick didn't turn out to be Anna Kendrick that one time, but just check if I'm right, lol. LOLOL. Don't even bother checking the elevator. And we'll just hang out here. And then, out! Bye-bye. Almost thoughtful, but not quite. Got an upgrade point. We have a lot of money now. Okay, so this point right here, if you tell him you got random garbage, he'll know because this data is planted. So we'll give him the real data. You don't need to actually say it's the real data, I trust you. Decrypted, no luck. The night of the break-in's here, but the guy never sets foot in the lobby. He's smarter than we thought. I think this is the mission where you do that. It may be the next one, I don't remember. I need you to break into my own HQ. I'll explain why. Actually, you know what? We shouldn't have done that. There's an achievement for completing the police chief section without incriminating yourself, so I think if you give him the real data there, that obviously shows that it's you. So I gotta go back and replay that. I'll cut it out, but I'll pick the other dialogue option, so hang on just a sec. Okay, so we're back at the end of this mission. We're gonna give him the garbage. Random trash. It's not decrypting, you're right, this is just random garbage. Either that or they're using a whole new cipher for some reason. I'll keep working on it, let you know what our next move is. Alright, so this mission is the one where he tells you he needs you to do what he does. Get another bullfrog strength, go to shop here. Rewire enemy guns or get the handgun. We'll need this in order to finish the game, but one of the missions gives you enough money to buy it, so we're not going to do it now. We'll buy the long shot here. Then we'll go back and we'll do this guy. Discovered the innocent Selena Delgado's postmortem was altered after Katie Collins was arrested. What I don't know is why are my men covering for one of their own? Or is why are my men covering for one of their own? Or just changing the facts to fit the easiest suspect to convict. What do you want me to do? If you can get to the coroner's computer in our HQ, you might be able to find an autosave of the original somewhere on there. If we can see what the difference is, it might just confirm whether this is corruption or just laziness. Can't you, the police chief of the actual police, get this police thing from the police? Ask my predecessor. You can't. He was shot 6 times in the chest shortly after referring one of his officers to internal affairs for document forgery. Who's to say that was even related? Okay, got it. No problem. He doesn't want to die. Alright, this is an interesting mission. East Point Police. They have cars everywhere. Alright, now we gotta be able to get in here. We can rewire the guns. You need to have points in your skills or whatever. Your battery needs to have charge in it for it to work. And that's not always obvious, because you can still rewire the gun, it just won't do anything. So let's turn all this shit off here. What are we gonna do? This guy's got all this crap here. We need to get that door shut. I don't need to be able to climb up and around, so nobody will see me through here, but through here they will. So I gotta go up, 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 up to the top of the building. And then down again. And then I should be able to turn the lights off and have that shut the door. And then I think I can turn. There's a laptop in that room, so I want to be able to get in there. I think I just want to turn these lights off and open this door. If you hit him with a door, it counts as violence, so I'm trying not to do that. We'll go down, where nobody will see us because the door is still open. So I've got to get down there. And the only way is to come in through that window. And that guy, I think that door's shut, so he won't be able to see us. On sight shot. Wait for him to go away. It's very tricksy. Yeah, he can't see. So fudge him. If we go up this way. I think I can get him to turn. I can't break through the window because I don't have a place to stand. I've got to get him to walk. I think I can do it by turning the lights off over here, because that'll get him to move. And I think I just fudged myself because this guy can see me now. Alright, let's load the game. That's not good. That is not good at all. Alright. Time to restart. But we'll be faster this time. Go up, 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 up. Can't see me. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Oh, it almost saw me. Haha. Fuck you, turd. Alright. Let's turn all this shit off here. Yeah, that, that, that. Okay, we're good here. I'm turning the lights off. Maybe open the door. He can't see me in the dark, so that'll work out for me. I'll turn those lights off. That wasn't the right thing to do. Come on. Now I gotta get down there. Come on! Walk faster! Alright, so now we turn the lights off here. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, he got me. I didn't realize that door was open. We'll have to time this better. Can actually probably use this to our advantage here. Oh, he hit me with the door. Shit. That's why I don't like this mission. he'll shut the door and then walk back through it. And then we'll just do this. I don't think he'll see me from here. Alright. I haven't turned the lights off. And that will get him to leave me alone now. And we'll get him to turn those lights off. That'll get that fucker going. And then I think... that door... yeah, those are the auto doors. Alright. I think we're good. Got all the stuff that I can do. Wait till that guy goes away. And the laptop is in the room down here, and I can get that now. Because this asshole can't see me. Alright, here we go. Your theory. So I'm Katie Collins. I'm working late. The only other people in the building are my friend Selena Delgado and my boss's husband Mark Jackson. For some reason, Jackson leaves. I wait till my friend's back is turned and I shoot her in the spine. Her body falls out of a four-story window and hits the asphalt. But I'm not satisfied. I what? Jump. Climb? Out of the broken window, drop to the street and shoot her two more times in the head. Better safe than sorry, right? Nothing about Collins makes sense to the Delgado case. I know I've got this. I know I've said this and I know you've all shot me down, but I still like Jackson for it. He's lying about something. Right, I'll hang out up here for a little bit. I gotta get down to that level. Gun will activate. Nothing. I have to get over here and wirejack that. Forgot to do that while we were up here. Alright, so now what we'll do is when this elevator makes noise, we'll have it turn off these lights. And this floor is, or this building is a little confusing. That is for damn sure. We'll go down, down, down. And that guy won't look at me, so now I gotta just be able to open this door. Dunk! It's closed. Okay, so now I need to get somebody to open this for me. I think I can call the elevator to that floor. The elevator's on that floor. I can probably get it to go to another floor somehow. And then use the noisemaker when I call it back here. I guess we'll just do this. Alright, so now when this one calls, I'll open that one. And then I'll get this one to let me in there. And then I'll have it do... I'll have it do this first. Call the elevator. Through there. And now I'm gonna need to do this. I need somebody to let me in here. Alright, we'll hack that. Got ourselves the data. We have our optional objectives. I can get out of here now. You can't get trapped down here, so that's nice. Got a battery. Get free out of here. Alright, now I gotta get to that floor. Now, somebody to let me in here. Go! There we go. Super thoughtful, but we made it. Okay. Did you find the original obituary? Fresh from the recycle bin, I suspect we are not dealing with a clever cop. Remember what option to choose here. Shot three times, not one, and the second two shots were point blank range. Whoever killed Selena Delgado, they dropped out of a third story window to make sure she was dead. We're either dealing with a professional operative or more than a shooter. Either way, this suggests Katie Collins is innocent. Can we release it? Yes, but not yet. I need enough to get every dirty cop in this town arrested the moment I go public with this, or I'll disappear under suspicious circumstances. I can't handle that side of it, but I'll get in touch with... But I'll get in touch if I find any more about the killer. Thanks, Conway. The text is kind of hard to read. End call. I have a suspect for the Selena Delgado murder. I need you to get into his apartment and look for a piece of evidence that might confirm it. I think this is a short mission. Let's see. We'll do this one really fast here. I think I've got something. Hack any laptops? What? What do you have? Postmortem you retrieved showed that Selena was shot again, point blank, with the same weapon right after hitting the ground, which suggests our killer threw himself out of the third story window just to make sure she was dead. People who throw themselves out of third story windows aren't all bad. That means he had tech. I'm guessing a drop shot trench coat. But who knows what else? So I tracked some shipments from TX Fabrications. Who make that stuff and turned up an address right across the street from the crime scene. Oh yeah? How about that? I want you to check it out. Look for any evidence of what kit this guy might have and anything else suspicious. Up for it? Sure. Let's do it. This one I don't think is too bad. It's just a matter of working these guys to the best of our ability here. So let's turn the lights off. And we'll get you to turn those off because the thing moved. Alright, so that'll get that guy to stop looking. I need to close that door so he doesn't see me. They can always see you outside. You don't want that. I'll turn that thing off so the alarm doesn't go off. And then there's a laptop there that I have to get to. Now I just wait. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, and now I have to be careful because they can see me over here as well. So I have to watch out for that. I'll go this way. Get my lappy. And then I think I think that's all I need to do in this area. Wait for this guy to turn around again. Go away. Probably use this to open that door. And I don't think there's any more guards left. We'll crawl up here. Get the kit. This is our apartment. This place should all look familiar here. And then the window or the door's open, so that guy'll see me cross over there, so I gotta get through here. All these stupid... I'll just open this. I don't think there's any more stuff I've gotta do. I'm just gonna leave. Let's get out of here. One of one. Upgrade point. Thoughtful. There you go. Only thing this guy is guilty of is great taste. Packaging for bullfrog projectile trousers. Nope. Damn, it might be a dummy address. I can't find any records of who rents it. I'll keep digging and let you know what turns up. Tell you what I can. Okay, so I think we've played enough for today, so we'll come back. We'll finish the Mayfield quest line, begin back with Gessler, and I think we're nearing the final seven or eight missions. I don't know exactly how many are left, but it's not too much longer. So, a couple of parts for sure. Stay tuned for more Gunpoint. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all later.